The video will start in 8. Cancel. Get Manchester United FC updates directly to your inbox plus subscribe. Thank you for subscribing. Could not subscribe. Try again later. Invalid email. Manchester United youngster Demetri Mitchell is expected to join Hearts on loan until the end of the season. Mitchell, who turned 21 on Thursday, has not featured in a single matchday squad for United this term and is set to get regular playing time with the fifth-placed Scottish Premiership club. United recently brought a number of under-18s into the under-23 setup in anticipation of some second-string regulars leaving. Mitchell is expected to become the second U23 regular to head out on loan this month after James Wilson joined Championship club Sheffield United. Mitchell has started all 13 of United's Premier League 2 fixtures this season at left-back or on the left wing, and Hearts manager Craig Levin recently admitted the club needed a wide option. "We do need speed in the wider areas. That's for sure," Levin said. "We need a left-back and other things as well." Quote, Academy head Nicky Butt converted one-time forward Mitchell into a left-back last term in the Mancunian earned a first-team debut on the final day of last season against Crystal Palace. His convincing adaptation to his new role convinced manager Jose Mourinho to include Mitchell in United's preseason squad, with Luke Shaw, Ashley Young and Marcos Rojo all sidelined through injury. Mitchell came on against the LA Galaxy, Salt Lake City and Vålerenga before he dropped back into the reserves for the start of the campaign. United have cooled their interest in signing a left-back due to an improvement in the resurgent Shaw's attitude and application over the last month. Mourinho and his staff will monitor his progress between now and the end of the season before deciding on Shaw's future. The club will continue to monitor Tottenham's Danny Rose, having also shown interest in Celtic youngster Kieran Tierney and Fulham teenager Ryan Sessegnon. A left-back is not regarded as a priority for United in the January transfer window, and the MEN revealed Mourinho covets a central midfielder and a winger. Mitchell could make his debut in the Edinburgh Derby against Hibernian in Sunday's Scottish Cup tie. Get all the latest Manchester United news first with our new app. Download it here now.